dead now.
You have done well, Raziel.
Am I reduced to this? A ghoul? A fratricide?
Elevated, Raziel, not reduced. Consuming Melkaya's soul has endowed you with a new gift. Insubstantial barriers such as these are no impediment to you in the spectral realm. Will yourself to pass through, and you shall.
So I can go through those gates now, I think. So how do I actually go through it? I'm not even in the spirit world, am I? Oh, nice. Hey, that's cool, that. Just killed a boss and got a special power. Turning on its own again. Right. What's this? Missing something? Well, I mean, I must be, but what? That's what it is. So I've got to come back down here, and I'll be able to move that block. Hopefully be able to jump up. Wrong one. I think. Yeah, this is the right one. Where is that block? There it is. Jump on that. Jump up there. And we came from over here. There's the heaven ray right there.
Return to the sanctuary of the clans, Raziel. Melkaya's soul has endowed you with the means to gain entry. Beware, however. This hollow derelict is abandoned, but not uninhabited.
So that means I can just fall in this water and go through them gates right there. Does it? Yes, it does.
These artifacts enhance your stamina, enabling you to prolong your material manifestation. Gather 5 to complete the emblem, and thereby augment your strength.
Oh, cool. See see what's in that other one. What even is this bit? Well, basically, I can't go back in the water because I'll just get turned into the spirit realm again. So, is it a door? Like, what is that? See what I'm saying? Can't just go back down there. Looks like a brain. Hey man, cool shades. Can't tell what it is. Oh, it's just a chin. What are the pillars though? That's what I don't understand. Maybe I'm not supposed to be here yet. Run away! Fear me, fear me, fear me! So they said for me to return to where exactly? Because that would mean I have to go through the teleporter. Just change back into IRL real quick. I think I better save it, just in case. They always have two alternative saves. Always. If I have the opportunity, I do that. It's just a habit, but it's a good habit. So, I imagine because that's the one it's on, that's the one I have to go to. We go this way? No, I go that way, I think. Sounds like he's running with wet shoes on. squidge, squidge, squidge. So, I think I've got to go back to that same kind of area that I got chucked into right at the start. I think. So, I'm actually underwater now, which I didn't realise the first time I played. Is it here that I got to go to? The gate up there. I can go through it now, can't I? I think. Yes. Nice. Lovely weather. Notice how the music's changed. Like on its own. That was cool. Watch out for that triangle. And we've unlocked a new room. On to the next one.